Our task, our mission, is to work out the complete volume of this cylindrical storage tank. Now, we're going to take it in three steps. Step number one, obviously, is to write down the formula. Always write down the formula. Then we're going to work out the radius, because we're given the diameter here, not the radius. So we're going to halve that. Then we're going to put into the formula V equals pi r squared height and get the complete volume of this to one decimal place in cubic meters. We're not working capacity, we're working volume on this occasion. So let's write down the first step, which is to write down the formula for volume of a cylinder. And it's a pretty big cylinder. Okay, there's our formula. We need R for radius. We're not given R, we're given diameter. The diameter, as I said, is a whopping from here to here, whopping 155 meters. So in order to get the radius, we need to halve that, chop it in half. So radius R equals 1/2 times 155. Half of 155, therefore radius equals 77.5 meters. Okay, now we have our radius, it's chopped in half. Now we want to work out the area on the top and then multiply by the height, vertical height of this fuel storage silo. Okay, let's work this out. There's our formula, pi r squared is the area, then we'll multiply it by the height, which happens to be 22 meters right over here. So let's get to it. All right, V equals pi times r. And what do we do with that? It says r squared, the little 2 on the top, so we square that, times the height. Now the height is a whopping 22 meters right over there. Let me write that in. That's 22. Okay, 22 meters for the height. Let's put that in our calculator. We can do it in two stages, or we can put it all in one hit. It still works. So pi, that's 3.14, or 22 on 7, whatever you prefer. Pi times 77.5 squared, make sure you press the squared button, and then multiply that by 22. All in one hit to one decimal place. The answer for the volume in here in cubic meters for this gigantic fuel silo cylindrical thing happening here is a total of
1. Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.